desires, nothing in this world can satisfy. I can only conclude that I was not made for you. If the flesh that I fight is at best only
coming for